students and teachers. What is a bully? A bully is someone who makes other people around them feel inferior. A word which here means small and meaningless. Bullying has become a large problem around schools in Australia. It can occur in many different ways, including verbal, physical, social and cyber.
Verbal bullying is when a person is using cruel words towards another, involves sex, swearing, name-calling, etc. Verbal bullying can affect the person extremely. It causes low self-esteem and depression.
Physical bullying involves violence. Punching, kicking, shoving, hitting, and many more are all classified as violence. Not only can the victim get seriously injured physically, but they can also be psychologically shaken. Social bullying can often come about in a place of many people, i.e. school. Rumours are involved in social bullying. They can upset people highly if they are the victim. It makes them feel very socially outcast when they walk around and students surround them whispering and laughing.
Cyberbullying is one of the biggest, it seems. Cyberbullying occurs over the internet or any form of technology. For instance, Bethany might be getting text messages from someone from her school threatening her or calling her name. Sometimes people are harassed by people they don't even know. This usually happens in chat rooms. Sexual harassment plays a small part in this as well. So how can we learn not to be affected by bullying?
Well, the answer is we'll not completely rid the world of bullying, but we are hoping it will help. The High Five is a simple yet effective guide to help deal with bullying. They include 5 steps.
Talk friendly. Ask a person kindly to stop what they are doing. If they are nice enough to see that it is upsetting the victim, they will stop.
Talk firmly. If they are continuing, tell them to stop again. This time, be a little more sharp.
3. Ignore. Pay no attention to what they are doing to you. If they can see it isn't affecting you, hopefully they will stop what they are doing and eventually what they are doing will eventually come to an end.
Walk away. Move away if possible.
Report. Tell a teacher, parent, friend or anyone close to you. If they are aware of what is happening, they may be able to help. If these steps don't take effect, please call Crime Stoppers on 1-800-333-000. Thank you for listening to our concerns about bullying. We hope our solution was of some use to you and they will all be used in the